shot from SimCon. We have a quarantine situation on Olduvai. They sent this message when the research team stopped responding to all communications.
Olduvai.
Welcome to...
This is how you don't play...
Doom 3 BFG Edition, which is going to include the campaign of Doom 3, the newly remastered HD edition of the game with 5.1 surround sound for the Xbox 360. I'll also be checking out the expansion Resurrection of Evil that is included, and it also includes 8 new chapters, supposedly. I'm not sure how to access those. But I guess we'll check it out. But as you can see, tonight I could be watching the new Mitt Romney-Obama debate, but instead I'm actually going to conserve some of my brain cells by playing Doom 3 BFG Edition. Here it comes, listen. I love that shit. A big ass guitar riff.
Look alive, man. Game time.
The Union Aerospace Corporation is the largest corporate entity in existence. Originally focused on weapon and defense contracts, new ventures have expanded into biological research, space exploration, and other scientific endeavors. With unlimited funds and the ability to engage in research outside of moral and legal obligations, the UAC controls the most advanced technology ever conceived.
That's right. When you're not controlled by anything, no restrictions, no morals, you'd be surprised what kind of shit people fucking do. I'm excited to see what this looks like in HD, man. Now, keep in mind, I did play it in HD back in the day. I played it on PC, so the PC displays, I don't think were capable of, back then, of doing like 1080p, at least the ones that I own. So I never played it at this high quality, but I've played it in HD before.
We've got you, Dark Star. You are set for lockdown. Welcome back.
No subtitles, huh? Motherfucker, how could there be no subtitles?
I'm gonna need you to step on one of those red squares on the floor for a bio scan.
Right.
Take a second.
Bioscan.
Okay, let me get this started.
Watch this. Fuck it with your sensor. Fuck it with your sensor. Fuck it with your... Oh, fuck you. Take as long as you fucking need. Go ahead.
Bioscan looks good.
Is this going to spoil my day?
No, sir.
See here that Sergeant Kelly has requested your immediate attention. Head directly to Marine Command.
Fuck you.
It's just that way. Follow the signs.
I'll take my sweet time.
Because there seems to be some very serious problems.
Oh, really? Do I need to remind you of the groundbreaking work that we're doing here?
Guys, you're fucked up eye.
But I've been authorized by the board to look at everything.
The board authorized you? The board doesn't know the first thing about science. All they want is something to make them more money.
That's right.
Product.
You better put something out. Oh, the bathroom. Oh, shit!
Ah, black man! Ah!
Black man scared me. Oh, what's this? Oh, booty magazine! Booty magazine! Oh, yeah, baby!
I don't know what I expected.
And Game Hog. So it was a gamer. A gamer was... Oh, what is that? Dude, there is a giant turd in the toilet. Dude, look at that.
No. What am I doing?
Sneaker turd was just sitting in the toilet.
A turd in the hand is worth two in the bush.
That's fucked up. It's disgusting.
Oh, really?
So it actually tasted pretty good. I'm gonna take another bite here.
Hope you had a good dinner, kid.
Oh. Okay. Oh, man.
I gotta take a dump.
What are we having for dinner? Billy Goat Burgers. Yummy. Alright, but what's this? Super Turbo Turkey Puncher! Look!
Three.
Super Turbo Turkey Puncher 3!
Turbo Turkey Puncher 3!
From Nabcom! It's a parody!
Turkey Puncher 3!
Yes! 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 It's a parody of Street Fighter Alpha 3. That's actually the logo for Street Fighter Alpha 3 redrawn for this game.
Oh, really?
12 seconds later.
Keep punching the fucking turkeys! Yes! Punch them!
Eventually.
Oh, you can time it perfectly. Look, there's timing and you get bonus points.
2 hours later.
God damn.
1 hour later.
I'm just gonna sit here punching turkeys for the rest of the game. This is the goal of the game.
2 hours later.
25,000! There it is, on Turkey Puncher.
3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
Alright, so we're just about to hit 25,000 points here in Super Turkey Puncher. Super Turbo Turkey Puncher 4. Oh, I can't say it! Super Turbo Turkey Puncher 3. We've done it. Alright.
Super Turbo Turkey Puncher 3.
5 gamer points for Super Turbo Turkey Puncher 3.
Oh, good for you! And how was it? I hope it was fucking good because it's useless now, isn't it?
To Marine Command. As you see, I got there as quickly as possible. Yeah, right. Oh, God. He's got no face. It's a guy with no face. Look, he's no face at all. It's got, like, eaten off or something. They sedated him.
I'm walking down the hallway. I stop to catch my breath. I look into an empty room with a janitor to emphasize what a douchebag I am.
I didn't make it.
Don't you have some orders you need to be followed?
Oh my God, everyone on this fucking base is an asshole. I'm just trying to be nice and say hi to everyone, and they're being dicks, man.
Took your sweet time, Marine.
You're right, I did.
I hope you followed the sentry better than you followed orders so far.
Fuck you.
Security checkpoint at the bottom of the elevator. Oh, and when you find him, just bring him back. Do not hurt him. Now move out.
I'm gonna punch him right in his face. Alright, so it auto-saves at certain points. That's interesting. I should also, you know, once I hit the combat, I should start saving myself, too, automatically. From time to time, do a game save. Alright, follow the drone. Alright, service passage is where we're going. Okay, we're going out to the service passage.
I'm gonna go get the papers,
Now you're ready for combat. Let me do a radio test.
Oh, flashlight.
Good signal.
Are you high?
Keep in mind, civilians are working down here. Don't get excited and shoot any.
I'll shoot them all. Fuck that shit. The thing is, I believe in this game, you can kill the humans if you feel like it. Let's make a new save. Like, I'm pretty sure I could kill this guy right now.
No! Holy shit! It was his first mission!
Oh well. First thing you said, don't shoot any civilians. What do? Shoot a civilian.
We're in the field, soldier.
Hey!
Oh shit.
You're looking for the scientist, right? I'm not sure you want to find him. You see, never mind.
What the hell? Tell me what you mean, asshole!
Don't
get back here!
Don't listen to me. Never mind what I said.
You fucking creep. You can't just say something like that and not explain yourself. Well, that's what you get for telling me half a story. Go fuck yourself.
Buddy, don't know if I can really help you with anything. I'm kind of busy here.
I should blow your head off, too. Now, you know what? I'll come back later.
Your orders were to clear that sector.
Aha!
Aha! A clue, Sherlock!
Look at that, I got a bunch of armor shards and some shells for the shotgun, even though I don't have it yet.
Oh, really?
Fucking dark as hell, look. Without the flashlight, you can't see shit. Now, in the original Doom 3, here's something I have to say about this. The original Doom 3, you couldn't have your gun out and the flashlight out at the same time.
Shut up.
Shut the fuck up!
And now you can actually have a flashlight and the gun out at the same time. A little bit of backstory there.
Oh, really?
Get going.
Thanks for PDA. I'm a cold-blooded killer. I killed 3 innocent people for no reason already. And I'm not gonna stop there.
It's real. I know. I built this case.
I'm getting abnormal readings here.
All right. Oh, shit.
Get all these levels.
It's the devil. Help. What the hell's going on? Oh, shit. Look at this. Whoa. Oh, shit. He turned into a monster. Turn into bloodthirsty killers!
It's a mess! The medic's due to the security area!
Oh, you heard that?
Ooh.
Oh shit! You son of a bitch, you almost got me! You fucking prick! What the fuck? Whoa, what the fuck? Oh shit, look at this! Someone's trying to get me.
Oh really?
Here comes the bridge. Oh, you fucking asshole!
board.
Oh, shit, look at this. I love the noises. Ah. Oh, shit, look. Oh, I saved that guy.
We kill them all.
Ah, shotgun. Put him in the mulch. So that's like a trap. You know, you go over there and get the shotgun and you fucking drop down.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that guy's like no eyeballs. No eyeballs at all. Fucking skull monster, whatever that thing is. Finally killed him. Fuck. There's so many shots. Buddy.
I'm not your buddy, Gap!
Instant kill.
Holy shit.
How dare you hit me with a fireball, you fucker? Asshole hit me with a fireball. Oh, I can actually go down here. Oh, you know what? This is where the scientist was that I saved. Yeah. That's the bridge that I crossed before. Okay, I'm on the other side now.
Oh, really?
Another convergence chamber. You asshole, shot right in the balls. Right in the balls. Alright, here's where I was before, see?
No, I couldn't, because I'm blind.
No, no, no. Oh, look! Fucking monster came out of the wall. That's awesome. I got sucked into the shaft and got killed by a monster. The fuck out of there. Yo, his legs are floating. That was cool. Dick move.
It's time for another good idea, bad idea. Good idea.
All units, this is Sergeant Kelly. Fall back to Marine HQ and wait for their orders.
Bad idea.
Oh boy, a creeper. Possessed everyone and turned them into monsters.
All units, this is Sergeant Kelly. Fall back to Marine HQ.
Shit, no way to get this open. Right, there was no button in there to open this. Nope.
The end.
Whoa! I love it. I love how when you shoot people with the guns in this game, they just turn to mulch. This game is like, I really feel like this game had inspiration out like Dead Space, a lot of the stuff about it. A lot of it feels like Dead Space, you know? Dead Space, but it's a first-person version.
What are you, fucking stupid?
Hey, you! Up here, quickly!
There we go.
I thought I was the only one still alive. I can't believe I found you. Something happened. I don't know what.
No shit!
It was like a shockwave. It passed through the entire base. People started changing. It was crazy. I was working up here on the vent shacks. I don't know how I survived.
Huh.
Go for help. Please.
Interesting.
Be careful.
Damn! Fucking headshot. This guy's got no face, so I'll eat his face off.
Oh, really?
Oh, boy. There's a drone fighting a dude in there. Look, the drone's killing him off. The drone's fucked him up. Whoa! Oh, this fucker hit me. That guy's got no head at all. Fucking bullshit. I don't know how I was missing. I think he's dead. Full health, very nice. Aha! Aha! Ta-da! Look at the fuck, man. Body parts everywhere. What is going on in this bitch? Had to be sure.
You're sick, man.
Sweet. Lots of ammo. That's Marine HQ. That's where I need to go.
No shit.
Don't do this again, man.
Come on!
Got the launching house,
Marine.
Huh.
I can't believe you're still alive.
Alright, send me towards Alpha Labs. Aha! Hello! Oh, fucker!
molecule behind me shot me in the back of the head.
Oh, really?
Well. Phone.
Thank you for that.
Ugh, blood.
Wussy.
I've already been here. Yeah, I just want to circle shit. Save. Take that fucker. That's a good up there. There. audio scan. Look at this. Oh yeah, there's no fire. You going to hell, yeah!
those gauntlets. Oh, good. Throw shit at me, bitch. What the hell? These guys are fucking pricks. Is that grenades? Yeah. It's either grenades or it's a six-pack of beer. I'm on Alpha Labs 4.
Oh, really?
I'm probably in the shit with figure speech.
Hey, you! Hey, can you help me? I'm trapped in here! Release the door locks and get me out!
Hold on, let me save. Listen, activate chamber or I can open the chamber. What should I do? Activate or open? Actually, hold on, let's check out the room first. Activate or open?
Hey! Why? You sick little monkey!
To be or not to be? Not to be.
You do not copyright on my catchphrase! I need you all!
There's no way, I was walking backwards the whole time.
Why don't you be lying? Why you always lying?
There's no fucking way to dodge that, I tell you. You can't sidestep, it's too narrow, and you can't walk back out of the way. You just gotta take the hit. Whenever you get an input, you have to take the hit.
Thank you, you fucking worthless humans. For the views.
You more assholes. Damn, I found a shit ton of fucking ammo in here.
What you got left?
260 bullets. Oh, we got two doors. Let's save. I don't know which door's the right one.
The next day, he brought you onto the team.
I sure as hell don't remember. I remember snippets of what I'm doing here. What the fuck was that?
Huh?
They interrupted his notice. What the hell, man? Alright, so it's decision time. We either gotta go, he said the more direct route would be to activate the DFR system. Okay? But he says that's more dangerous. He said you can do the maintenance bridge, but that's safer, but you need a light source because you can't see shit. I said we need a more direct route. Fuck it.
Oh, really?
Look at this.
Oh,
wow.
Chainsaw Charlie. Oh yeah! My kind of weapon. Come on, baby. Yeah! Come on. Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
Thank you.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'm gonna Ha ha ha! Take a look.